meets Phalanx CIWS in firing thousands of shell aboard the aircraft carrier.